Christ! And your sins shall be forgiven!
At the River Jordan, crowds flock to John the Baptist.
I baptize you, ready for the new kingdom. As you are cleansed, so all Israel shall be cleansed.
In the desert, the people are flocking to this wild man, John. They think he's a prophet. Some even call him the Messiah.
Do you truly repent? God's axe is ready. Every tree that does not produce good fruit will be cut down and thrown into the fire.
All flesh shall see the salvation of God!
And what is a Messiah? The Redeemer of the Jews. Anointed by God to set them free. Then you need to keep an eye on your Messiah.
You to baptize me. You are doing is right. Baptize me.
After his baptism, Jesus enters the wilderness. For 40 days, His spirit is tested, preparing him for the challenges to come.
Every word that comes from the mouth of God.
If God loves you, throw yourself down. His angels will lift you up in their hands.
How dare you put God to the test?
You will bow down and worship me. I will give you the whole world.
Away from me, Satan. I worship the Lord, my God, and serve him only.
Jesus resists Satan's temptations and prepares to begin his mission, but it will be without John the Baptist. He has been arrested by Antipas.
Get in!
authorities in Jerusalem. Jesus returns to his home region of Galilee and heads to the shore of the inland sea. His mission begins here.
If you hunger for righteousness, you will be filled through me.
Whoever believes in me shall never die.
Mary is here! Who? Jesus is back!
Blessed are the poor, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth.
What are you saying? That you are the Messiah, the chosen one, sent by God? No!
It has begun. 5,000 came to see him. 5,000.
Soon we go to Jerusalem. It's too dangerous.
The Messiah from Galilee in Jerusalem at Passover, how timely.
But if he comes with thousands of supporters, the city will already be breaking at the seams with those arriving for the festival.